What's going on, Tarnished? Today I would like to talk about the Sword of Damnation. This thing is amazing. I have had more fun with this blade than any other blade in the freaking game. It is phenomenal. But we're at plus 8 today because we are actually running the level 90 build. And I've been looking forward to that more than 150. Frenzy Flame Sealed for minimal incantations that I'll be using. The Rock Sasha's Armor, which, for those who don't know, this boosts your attack by 2% for each armor piece. But you take a lot more damage while wearing it, so it's kind of a double-edged sword. For talismans or Tree Favor, I got the Shard of Alexander for the weapon art of the Sword of Damnation, Melisandre's Prosthesis, and I have the Dagger Talisman because this also increases the grab from the Sword of Damnation, counts as a crit, so it works really well with that sword. For my physic, we've got the Holy Shrouding Cracked here for more damage. Crimson Bubble Tear, obviously, for invading, so you don't always just straight up die. And my stats for the level 90 build. So I've got 54 Vigor, 25 Endurance, 30 Strength, 15 Dex, and 20 Faith, just the requirements for the sword. But anyway, I had a crazy good time with this weapon. It was phenomenal to use, and I hope that everybody else who gets this one also has a great time using it. It's a phenomenal weapon for invasions. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the invasions, and I will catch you later. Oh my god, I grabbed him with his animation, holy shit! What's up, Flash Slugger? Thanks for the follow, my guy. Oh my god, that was so fucking good. Oh, buddy, that was a bad move. Goodbye. God damn. Oh, his shield absorbed it though. Oh, God. Good fight, baby. Let's see. What is a pyro sent? What up, everybody? Oh, please kill him. Yes, it's the death. Hmm. Come back, baby. Oh, he's got flame strike. Oh, got him on the back roll. Are you okay, kiddo? Later, man. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh my god, I knew he was gonna do it! Uh-oh. And you're going too, baby! Hey, buddy, good luck, I love this. I'm busy dying, give me a minute. Okay. Whew. That's two down. Hello, everybody. That is scary. Oh, it's over. Oh, I got him again. Oh, he disconnected. Oh! Get fucking wrecked, son. Roll catching is the best. Endure that, bitch. It's weird how it lets him get back up before they... Now what, bud? Are we gonna run now? Seriously? They're so eager when it's freaking 2v1, but the second you're gone. Well, that was quick. Ho ho, triple roll catch, baby! Oh, that was quick. What?
just the that ability to just snag him. You just snag him so fucking easy. It's a crazy fucking attack.
Yeah, this weapon is busted. Thank you.
Come on, mimic. Fuck. You stupid fucking mimic. I really need to get... Okay. Oh, he killed him.
This guy is laggy as shit.
What the fuck is that? Okay.
Hooray! Later. Yay, roll catching.